Kooluk dogs, but I'll admit they've got skill.